If you want to view your iPhone screen on a laptop or desktop, but you don't have an Apple TV, you can do it with a third-party app or through a built-in secret feature on the Mac. Ready to learn how? I'm Eric Griffith from PCMag.com, and here's how to mirror your iPhone screen on a computer. For iPhone users with a Windows PC, we recommend using Lonely Screen. It's a bare-bones app that does just one thing. It tricks your iPhone into thinking your PC is an Apple TV. Install and launch Lonely Screen on your Windows PC. Click the Lonely Screen title along the bottom to change the name of your AirPlay server. Then, from your iPhone, open the Control Center, tap the Screen Mirroring button, and select Lonely Screen from the list. From there, you can maximize the window for a closer look and click the arrow in the bottom right to bring up a Record button. That lets you capture video clips. It's worth noting that Lonely Screen will only give you a free trial, which should be sufficient for a quick screen share. However, if you want more advanced features, a paid app like Reflector for $18 or Air Server for $20 will do the trick as well. For casting your iPhone screen to a MacBook or iMac, you have to plug your phone in over USB. Once connected, open the QuickTime Player app and head to File, and then New Movie Recording, and a new window should appear. Click the down arrow next to the Record button in the movie window, and you should see your iPhone appear in the drop-down under Camera. Select your phone from the list, and its screen will appear on your Mac. If you want to mirror your phone wirelessly, Lonely Screen, Reflector, and Air Server are available for Mac OS too. There's no reason to limit your iPhone screen to just your iPhone.